somehow familiar with that. This is what I've been doing, eh? So it's, this is six. Six combine with three, then five you combine with two, then four combine with one, then back to one. That is it.